morning, obviously, up here in Fall Harbor. You know, just in a few months, these boats that are up here, they will not be here. They'll be all gone for the winter. They'll change. One thing that does not change is the Word of God. We can rely upon it. His Word is true. We need to hold on to that in this changing world. That is something that we can hold on to. So remember that. God's Word never changes. So be well and be safe.